Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Surrendered and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. I had a poor buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev. And, I had to get out of town.
There was this much opportunity.
This is a special case. See, you for this much smaller scale.
Like what exactly?
You
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because we also think that it might be dangerous. We want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
Do we think the natives are guarding it?
Something. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with it. Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoils of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Do you follow?
Yeah, yeah, I got it. No problem.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon.
All right, how's it look?
Secure all the way down to the water.
We did a sweep of the buildings. Found a straggler hiding in the lodge, but otherwise it looks clear.
Good. Okay, make sure everyone stays sharp. Don't go far.
Are you worried about a counterattack?
Maybe, but not from the natives. They won't risk it now that we have prisoners.
The Croft girl, then.
Yes. Lana wants her alive.
If possible.
That's not gonna happen. Heard she cut a swath for the assault teams up at the tower. I'll check it out.
Yeah, I know. If she shows up here, I'm not gonna bat an eye if someone lets her down. Understand? It's not worth the risk.
Looks clear.
thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique survived migration halfway around the world.
The lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting. The defined source Constantine's after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something about it. The cover aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money we're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
I don't think so. I think he really believes it.
So we took a contract with religious fanatics. We're all gonna find out how serious Constantine is.